What's up, guys? Just here bringing you another YouTube video with my boy, Randy. Hell yeah, we're over here catching fish. Figure let's roll the camera. Why not? So stay tuned. This should be a good one for y'all. Right now I'm just here, just docked up, just trying to catch some fish. We're just fishing holes we normally don't spend much time on. And just seeing what we can produce so far. We got smallmouth bass and had an unknown fish hook. Didn't really get to see it, but I'm thinking it was a bigger one. So we're gonna keep on trying. Got some strong winds today, so I apologize if you get a lot of that in the audio. I'll do my best to cut it off. Got one? Yeah, baby! Hey! Stringer worthy or what? Little guy, yeah, we'll throw the little fries back today. Oh, yeah. There's Randy with walleye number one. And released. Release gang, baby. Just kidding, we keep so many fish, it's not even funny. But only the ones worth keeping, that's for sure. Hey, we're over here live. Oh no. Nah, you just don't know how to set a hook. See, my problem is now I keep this wrap just wants to snag itself. I should have put on the non-swimmer wrap. Right? Then your line snaps instantly on a 30-inch walleye. That's why I couldn't catch it. It's so small, can't fit that in a small. You know, I've actually caught a lot of little walleyes on these. We'll be right back. huh? Got one? Hey! Reeling up. Oh! Oh! Hoo-hoo-hoo! Come on, Randy, bring it this way, bring it this way. We forgot our net today, boys and girls, so we're in a little bit of a freaking pickle. Grab the line, I know. Keep your tension. That was a big fatty, something. Try and get it over here, Andy. Make sure your drag isn't too tight, too. It's a big one. Nice walleye, bro. You got it. Right here. It's a big fatty, bro. Big fatty. Big Chungas walleye, big.
Yeah.
Big Chungas. Big Chungas.
Damn.
Woo! Without a net. Yeah. Woo! Big Chungas gang. Bro, that's gotta be at least a 27. Let me see that from the camera. I got him right here. Woo, baby! Let's go get that string, bro. This time, Randy got the big Chungas. What's up, Matt? I know you watching this, baby. Glad I brought the second battery today.
Big Chungas on the stringer. We've had a pretty good day so far. We're gonna go over here, hit this bend. Randy is feeling confident, powered, and mostly confident. Finally got his mojo back, so we're gonna go see if we can pull some more Big Chungas walleye. Chungas Walleye!
Woo!
So fishing went well. Caught about six walleye, some smallmouth bass. Overall, it was a pretty good time. Me and Randy usually have a pretty good time when we go out fishing, and this time we managed to produce some pretty good fish for y'all. And so, you already know, it's the time of the video where we start cooking.
Alright, let's see how this turned out. Say it looks pretty good. Alright, let's see. It's hot. But, very good meat. Really good walleye. Yeah, no complaints. That's for sure. Definitely not too seasoned, not too little seasoned. So, say it's a pretty good walleye. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.